Now, I'm that one guy who loves to talk about many topics. Like, seriously, many topics. But not in crazy long words. You know, I don't like very long ones, okay? Word ndogo ndogo, shotenisha kiasi, but ni mingi. And then topics pia ziwe zina make sense, ndio? So, who comes up with the longest word, actually 45-letter word to describe the fear of long words? Doesn't make any sense. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. That word simply means fear of long words. Now, talking about fear, these are the top 10 most bizarre phobias. Octophobia, fear of opening one's eyes. Chorophobia, fear of dancing. There are people who fear dancing. So you suffer from chorophobia. So he died of chorophobiosis or something like that because he feared dancing. Okay, fine. Giliophobia, fear of laughter. Oh my goodness. Heliophobia, fear of sunlight. Deinophobia, fear of dinner conversations. Like, seriously, now this one is a serious case. I thought some of the most important conversations were ever encountered, that we ever encountered, occurred at families' dinner tables. Yani, Kenya ndio where families meet at dinner table. Na mwanaume mzima atakubali aitwe baby. Na amalize sahani mzima ya githeri. Like, seriously. And I know most ladies fear. Wako na haka kafia. Simple. Umekaa, unareminisi hivi upendo wa Yesu maishani mwako. Then anti yako ashafiatuka. Anakuuliza kitenge tunashona lini. Just tell them marriage is a bond between a person who never remembers anniversaries and another person who never forgets them. So, what's the best to shona, the best time to shona vitenge? Get married on his birthday. Sasawa. Okay, what about neophobia? Fear of new things. Yani, hii ndio ile ni kama yani wakununulia gari mpya. Actually, ulikuwa unatumia gama 3. And you're like, no, staki Range Rover. Ni mpya sana akiwoye. But, the most weird fear is syngenesophobia. Fear of relatives. My goodness. This one we need to meet at the blue tent. But I know why some people develop this kind of fear. I think it all started with the invention of language. Some relatives overuse language to satisfy their deep need to complain. And with that, you have to fear. Now, this one is another one. Ablutophobia, fear of washing and bathing. Guys, tukutane hapo kwa tent ya blue. Well, folks, I'm taking a short commercial break. I'll be back soon. Don't suffer from the last fear that I just mentioned. Oh, my God.